Dear friends, this is to express solidarity with the people's movements and organizations of Philippines who have been facing extreme repression by their government. I was shocked to know that two activist friends were killed. It was extrajudicial killing by the state in Philippines, who were involved with the human rights work, with the rights of farmers. There have been organizations and activists who are working for land reforms in Philippines, have been protesting the takeover of land by big projects from which only big corporations are going to benefit and the political class is going to benefit. So we condemn this a system where the government, in nexus with corporations and supported by the military, is riding roughshod over the rights of the farmers and activists and organizations which are working for the farmers. It seems they do not care about even the basic human rights. This is extremely serious, and we raise our concern. We stand in solidarity with all people's organizations and movements and activists in Philippines who are working to defend human rights, who are working to strengthen the farmers' rights, and who are protesting against the corporations and governments who are encroaching upon these rights. I belong to the Socialist Party India, and I express my own solidarity as well as the support of my party with the activist community of Philippines. And we hope that this government in Philippines, which is acting in a very dictatorial manner and is suppressing the right of freedom of expression, the right to protest, right to express dissent, this government, changes its ways, or the government itself changes so that people can have a respite and can have the space in democracy to protest against the anti-poor, anti-farmer policies of the government. Thank you so much.